Pedestrians were seen running away in Regent Street earlier after an electrical fire under the pavement damaged high-voltage power cables. The fire brigade was called 24 times about the incident at the junction with Maddox Street. No one was injured, but the high-voltage box was badly damaged.